टू लेयर फेथ बैक एंड दे आर यूनाइटेड टुगेदर बाय डिफरेंट टेक्निक्स. एट द मेन ऑब्जेक्ट ऑफ दिस वन वी हैव ऑलरेडी डिस्कस्ड फर्स्ट ऑपरेशन. फर्स्ट वन टू इंक्रीज द वेव. First object is to increase the weight of the fabric. Clear? Why we increase the weight without decreasing the texture? Yes. In single layer, we can increase the weight up to a certain limit. Clear? But in, when we are going to increase the weight, clear? After a certain limit, we have to increase the decrease the count. Clear? Basically, what happened? The when we increase the weight of the fabric, then the texture of the fabric decreases. Texture means the feel of the fabric. When you are taking the shirting, when you are taking the shooting, so in shirting it is very soft. Shooting like jeans, where the count is of the poster, it becomes very hard. Clear? So what happened? Multi-layer, वही सेम. So first up, to increase the weight of the fabric without decreasing the texture. ठीक है. So we are taking the fine count in both the layers. So when you touch the fabric, then it has the same texture that of the single layer fabric. Clear? So to increase the weight first. Second होता है to increase the solidity of the figure. To increase the solidity of the figure. What is meant by the solidity? Solidity means the the color of the motif will be dominating. You see this. This is the motif. All the colors in double cross will be more prominent. Because we are using the same color of the warp and same color of the web for making the motif. If you are making the, this red portion, so it will be made by the red warp and red web. Clear? If you look the fabric, then the motif figure is totally solid. Clear? Whereas because same color of the warp and same color of the weft has been used. Just I am coming here. And second, third one is the to make the double width of the cloth. Clear? Sometimes what happens, double cloth principle is used to make the double width. Double width. You can make the 80 inches cloth on the 40 inches loom. ठीक है? मतलब आप 40 इंची लूम के ऊपर 80 इंच का कपड़ा बना सकते हैं. Pardon? Now, just this one, we can make the double bed. आपका 40 इंचेस के ऊपर लूम पर आप 180 इंचेस, आप 60 इंचेस लूम के ऊपर आप 120 इंचेस, ठीक है? शर्टिंग के ऊपर आप 72 इंचेस, 68 इंचेस, तो यू कैन मेक द डबल बेड. तो डबल बेड, क्लियर? Only the density of the fabric it decreases, there is no any effect, but you are getting the double production.
Double,
yes. Triple width बना सकते हैं, लेकिन हाँ नहीं, triple width बना सकते हैं, L layer आप बना सकते हैं. Basically, but the density we cannot control much, ठीक है ना? When you are increasing the number of the layer. Now I am coming the different methods, you know,